Good morning. Welcome to WLAN Morning Announcements. It's Meadow.
And Luke.
Your morning announcers.
Today is Monday, November 13th.
Today will be sunny with a high of 54 degrees.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
This is WLAN News, and here's your daily school information. Today's a cycle day 5.
Today's lunch is mini corn dogs with a choice of chips and California blend vegetables.
There will be an update in the tournament of teams scores tomorrow as the photo winners from our previous spirit days are announced.
There is only little over a week left to participate in the Hungry Games. The competition is tight as the team in first place has 395 points and the team in second has 379. However, the team is in last place has only 26 points. Do not give up hope. Fill those bins. It all benefits a great cause and gives you the chance to attend a party. You also earn points for your team.
Tomorrow is the blue out. Wear blue to support the JH at the Leo Cup.
There will also be a Leo Cup assembly tomorrow. Staff have fun activities planned, so be on your best behavior.
There is a history writing contest available for 7th and 8th grade students. Categories for entries include fiction, nonfiction, poetry, and the history of science and health. Students are encouraged to write about a historical era, event, or person that they find interesting or that has significance to them.
First place prizes include $100, 2 tickets to Hershey Park, and a basket of chocolate from the Hershey Company. There are prizes for second place as well. First place winners are also recognized at our annual Business Partners in Education Breakfast in the spring.
This is WLAN Morning Announcements.
Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down.